Another issue which you put your finger on is the ethics of plastic surgery. This, of course, is oftentimes talked about, as you say in the subhead, as self-esteem that comes from a scalpel. But in the article, you make a distinction between reconstructive surgery and cosmetic surgery. And I'd like you to elaborate on that a little bit for those listening in.
Yeah, sure. Reconstructive surgery is an attempt to basically reconstruct a part of the body that has been ravaged by some form of disease. You know, for instance, reconstructing a breast after a mastectomy would be considered reconstructive surgery. You're trying to replace what has been lost. Whereas cosmetic surgery, especially cosmetic surgery, is in many instances are a way to enhance what we already have. In other words, there's nothing wrong with the wrinkles of my face. I simply want to look younger by enhancing my looks by undergoing a surgical procedure. And even in then, I think that when it comes to cosmetic surgery, we can also subdivide that in a couple different ways. That, you know, for instance, for someone who has a large birth defect or has a birthmark or something that makes them out of the ordinary, having that repaired in a very cosmetic manner is different than having a, you know, perfectly functional body that you just are not happy with how it looks, and undergoing a surgical procedure in order to enhance that.
Yeah, so pretty nuanced issue. There are times in which reconstructive surgery makes sense. You gave an example of that. And certainly also times in which cosmetic surgery can be perfectly acceptable within a biblical worldview.
Yeah, absolutely. I do think so. I think it's we need to evaluate the situation and, frankly, oftentimes evaluate our heart motives for undergoing procedures. The concern that I had in terms of even pure cosmetic surgery, and in, if you look at many of the websites that are advertising cosmetic surgery, what they promise is that you are going to have much higher self-esteem, that you are going to feel far better about yourself if you can only change the way that you look. And that, once again, goes back to how we value each other, that you're going to be much more highly valued by those around you if you look a certain way or you are marked closer to the ideal of norm. And in my research, I found that studies did not show that that really was the case, that, in fact, for those that have undergone procedures, they tend to be dissatisfied with them. And the amount of dissatisfaction they've had with how their body have changed irreversibly actually oftentimes thought that led them to seek other surgeons and other procedures in order to gain this wonderful self-esteem boost that they thought they would get. And I think that's we need to be careful about that, that are we looking at ourselves and esteeming ourselves based on our Creator? Or are we truly wanting to go through a surgical procedure in order to treat our psychological aspect of our esteem?